This film is dedicated to our friends. The friends we have now, and the friends we used to know. The friends we swear we'll never forget, and the friends we forgot we had. These are my friends. We study together, live together, and do our best not to sleep together. Capture this moment. Freeze frame. High definition so it'll never fade. 30 years on, is it just like yesterday? This is Les, our lecturer.
Okay.
He was about to find out.
Turn the cameras off. Put them down.
For our graduation project and our last few months together, he agreed to let us follow him.
Can we do a documentary about you?
Why would anybody in their right mind want to do a documentary about me?
The reunion?
Yeah.
And you get to see all your...
Yeah, and you've got like a recording of all your mates, and you just look back on it whenever you want.
Yeah. Oh, we can all do it. We can all
no
do it.
No chance.
Yeah.
No
chance. Think about it. Excellent.
You should.
Good idea.
With you,
the reunion, scene one, take one.
Okay, Les, can I have your name, please?
Les Smith. But in 1972, I was known as Les Diamond. I am meeting a group of people I was involved with, the Tyneside Players, an amateur dramatic group of whom I was one. I am very concerned about you not meeting this document, because I'll be happy if you can just get out of the bed on time.
Thank you. I think that's it.
This is Dave.
This is Gretchen.
Dave.
He's helping
you
with the...
Dave's going to be doing the filming, yeah?
So what's the plan?
Right, okay, well, follow me, okay? We're going to get a taxi.
Oh, okay.
It's going to be Gretchen.
I'm Rosie Isles. I'm here at the airport to pick up my friend Susan. She's coming in from America today. Susan!
I missed you!
I missed you.
Wonderful.
It's lovely to see you. Oh, this is great. It's great.
Have a good journey.
Yeah, brilliant.
Do you want any music on Gretchen then, or what?
No. Huh? I don't think so, not today.
So how are you then, George? How are you looking forward to seeing?
Oh, everybody. There's some...
What about Bernie, eh?
Don't know
if she's going to be there, is she?
Oh, how are you now, George? Why do you think you're travelling all the way over here, boy? I know what you're like.
We all met up and probably were all on our best behaviour as we were introduced to each other, and within no time at all everybody had become the character that they were in the 60s.
She looked very good, I thought. Very attractive, well, young. And it was very exciting to see.
1967, and the Tyneside Players were a popular amateur theatre company performing across the northeast of England. Now, 35 years on, they're back to do one more show.
Well, I've been really looking forward to it, but there are a lot of people there.
This is just turning into a nightmare. I'm getting a migraine.
They seem to be exactly the same now, 30 years on, don't they?
Richard says me.
Yeah.
Sorry, I'm late.
Rachel!
What time were you supposed to be here?
What time is it now?
4:25.
I want to go and do my work, please.
Yeah, you were booked to open up at 3:00.
3:00, yeah.
It's not 3:00 now, it's 4:25.
I think your time is wrong.
You got the keys?
Yeah, I've got the keys.
Well, come on, let's open the door, let's in then.
There's the man with the keys.
Let him through.
The man in with the keys.
Let's see. This, I suppose, is my oasis. It's peaceful. You can hear the birds. And it's where I come just to get a little bit of peace.
Are you coming for your dinner?
What, now?
No.
Well, can you...
I've given the dogs mine, I'm not wasting my time.
Can you not leave at 5 minutes?
No.
I'm busy, man.
You've got food pudding, you're ruined.
I'm busy. I'll get it later. Give us 5 minutes. Bloody women, what they like, eh?
I mean, I wouldn't have known anything at all about it, but my wife saw this little article in the newspaper, the Evening Chronicle.
She says, you were in this group, weren't you?
Pretty close-knit community we were, after all. We got to know each other very well. Too well, some of us. But there we are, that's another story.
Were you a popular person in the group?
Well, I didn't join the group to be popular, quite honestly. I mean, I was invited by George, whose wife, Jenny, had known the family for a long time, and I was invited by George to join. And he sort of pushed me into it.
Jenny, that was George's wife?
George's wife. She died about 3 years ago.
Excuse me, let's get this girl. Can you get all three of us?
Yeah.
Just hold it like that.
What do you want me to do? Just like
just
that,
yeah?
Okay.
There we are.
George, was your wife a member of the Drama Society?
Oh, yes. Yes, very much so. She was the musical director. She was responsible for taking rehearsals and playing the piano as an accompaniment and doing some of the musical arrangements and all that sort of thing. She was not just a member of it, she was a key member of it.